Hey guys, back at episode 12, I believe. Yeah, just talking about the battle mode we'll be getting online. I'm with the FIFA Ultimate Team. Just more stuff on the YouTube channel, basically, since we are gonna be getting online. So good, and especially the core. And as I said before, Jack T on YouTube channel, 35 subscribers. He did about it this year, and on Instagram about 50 subscribers. So please show all your support to the YouTube. And so now I have a bunch of granite and andesite. Not andesite, diorite. I just need to find andesite. That should be our last episode. But do episode 12 and all, they won't be uploading until like tomorrow, Elliot. Only episode like 7, 8, and 9 we uploaded today and all, so we just have pre-recorded stuff. Because it's easier for us. Because we're going to Newcastle tomorrow. Yeah. He came in, so he didn't see it. So we're going to Newcastle. Assassin Clasher Elliot might say he might be doing vlogs. And there's a water park there. Not a water park, like, it's kind of a water park, but it just slides and stuff. And a big pool. We should be there for half an hour or so, and then we'll be getting stuff in 8. And just so. Only if the Rallers do tomorrow, and decide. Yeah, and there's amusements. I'm gonna be playing some games there. Hopefully we'll be doing some vlogging. This house is huge. 3 floors, 3 or 4 bathrooms, 4 beds. And it'll be good. We've only gotten there for one day, so but that's still good. And then we're gonna watch the Germany match or the Germany v France. Can't wait. Yeah, we're gonna watch the Wales and Portugal match today. Ronaldo, female. In the comment section below who you think is going to win Euro 2016. My personal opinion, I think Germany and Portugal in the final, because the reason I think Portugal is going to win is because Arnold has got 2 yellow cards, so that's him not playing this match, so that's the reason I think Portugal is going to win. And I really think France is going to win. Don't think it'll be Germany, like. Easy to back Germany, like, but Germany have a good side. I think Germany has better players, like. last episode. When you went to the restroom and did a video version. This place, the electrics were on. Yeah, but you don't live for as long. And next year, I think I'm going to Mexico. 10 days, at least 10 hours to get there. And at home, we're going to get our TVs. There's a bunch of movies and films and all sorts. But I'll fly in when I watch the movie. I'll probably fall asleep watching the movie, to be honest. 10 hours, but we're going to have 10. A week's like too short, 10 days is just the limit. We'll do 10 or 11 days. You know, but it's not, but you don't really get to explore that much. So, I just need to get myself out of this. Like, I'm much of this out of mine. It's crazy. Like, it only takes like 45 minutes just to get to the... Yeah, and it's going grounded, takes like half an hour, mum to go in an hour. And grounded only takes like half an hour. Because grounded knows his shortcut because he lives up here, to be honest. It's gonna be so good when I finally actually get my way out of this. I will sleep nice for a while. Just not yet. Sorry, there's no outros because we don't know what time the videos are. It always just says video saved when it reaches the 15-minute limit. So sorry, we would be doing outros, but it's just that's what I hit with explaining everything in the video and always.
No.
And don't even know why I'm not there. clear some stuff away. Is the weed? Where's the orange weed alley that us keep? Oh, here it is. Us keeps. Thank God it's need two more chests. And this chest is gonna go right there. Here we go, now. I can start putting a bunch of stuff into this chest. We should have committed a fist, so I need to just go. Start tonight. Here we go. Nearly it, just need to go